I was patrolling around in my vehicle, and I noticed a guy driving 15 miles below the speed limit. He started swerving around, and I saw lots of smoke coming out of his windows. I assumed he was smoking pot, so I pulled him over. I walk up to his vehicle, and he rolled down his window. He had a hot plate plugged into his cigarette lighter, and it was making pancakes while driving. All of his pancakes were burned.